Hi everyone, I'm Bethany, an audiologist and Cochlear employee.
And I'm Greg, a bilateral cochlear implant recipient, and I also work at Cochlear. Today we'd like to share with you what's included in the Cochlear Nucleus 8 sound processor kit. Whether you're a new recipient, have recently upgraded, or are just curious to learn more, this video is perfect for you.
Let's start with the Cochlear Nucleus 8 sound processor. It comes in 6 different colors, including the additional silver option. The Nucleus 8 is designed to be the smallest, lightest, and smartest behind-the-ear sound processor. The core components of the Nucleus 8 are the processing unit, the control button, the coil, the magnet, the battery, and the ear hook. Your kit comes with disposable batteries as well as rechargeable batteries. For now, we'll use a rechargeable battery. To turn the Nucleus 8 on, simply attach the battery or press the button one time. To turn it off, you can also remove the battery or hold the button until the light turns a steady orange. There is also a tamper-resistant battery lock, mostly used for pediatric recipients. The processor has 2 microphone ports, as well as an indicator light. This is the microphone protector. It needs to be replaced every 3 months in order to optimize sound quality. You'll have extra microphone protectors in your kit and can order more from the online Cochlear store. If you're not utilizing the free Cochlear Nucleus Smart app with a compatible smartphone, you'll want to use the Cochlear remote control to adjust your volume, programs, and activate streaming from wireless devices. This is an optional complimentary item that may be in your kit if selected by you or your audiologist.
A battery-wide charger will be included in your kit. An on-the-go USB charger may be selected as an accessory option. Both options can be used to charge your rechargeable batteries. If you're not using rechargeable batteries, you can use a disposable battery option instead. It'll include a disposable battery holder, a cover, and a complimentary card of 675 power disposable batteries.
This is the dry and store kit. You'll use this each night to dry your processor to keep it operating efficiently. The maintenance video will provide additional instructions on how to get the device set up correctly for the first use.
Whether you're an adult or a pediatric recipient, we offer many retention options. The snug fit ear hook for added behind the ear retention, the hug fit ear hook for 360 degree behind the ear retention, the head worn adapter, which converts your Nucleus 8 to an off the ear wearing option, a koala clip for clipping to your shirt, as well as an ear mold adapter. Now we'll review the additional wireless and other accessory options available. Your kit may include one or more of these options depending on the selection by you or your audiologist. While many of our recipients enjoy streaming from their smartphone with our direct connectivity feature, there may be situations where you want to talk on the phone hands-free. Cochlear Phone Clip makes it possible to talk hands-free while driving or hear through other compatible Bluetooth devices. The Cochlear Wireless Mini Mic 2 Plus is a helpful tool for situations where you may want to hear someone at a distance, such as a lecture hall, a classroom, or in noisy situations like a restaurant. Think of the Mini Mic 2 Plus as your extendable ear up to 82 feet.
The Cochlear Wireless TV Streamer is great for households where more than one person may be watching TV. The benefit is the TV Streamer allows you to hear the TV directly through your processor at your own comfortable volume, while other viewers in the room listen at their preferred volume or not at all. The Nucleus 8 is designed to be durable and water resistant to IP68 on its own. You don't need to worry about being caught in the rain. However, if you want to go for a swim in the ocean, lake, or pool, the Aqua Plus is a handy accessory to further protect the Nucleus 8 from the elements. Thanks for watching our Nucleus 8 kit unboxing video. Please watch the videos that follow for more information.